Welcome to Third Language English 10th Class YouTube channel. Lesson number 3. Kashmir, the Garden of India. 1 mark questions and answers. Question number 1. Where did the travelers enter the Valley of Kashmir? Answer. The travelers entered the Valley of Kashmir at Baramulla. Question number 2. What does the peak of Nanga Parbat look like? Answer. The peak of Nanga Parbat looks like a huge sentinel pointing to the sky. Question number 3. Which is the capital city of Kashmir? Answer. Srinagar is the capital city of Kashmir. Question number 4. Name the lake on which floating gardens are found. Answer. Dal Lake. Question number 5. Name the river which flows in Kashmir. Answer. Jhelum. Question number 6. Which city is called the Vehicle Venice of India? Answer. Srinagar is called the Venice of India. Question number 7. Which city is lying like a jewel in the center of the Valley of Kashmir? Answer. Srinagar. Question number 8. Which peak standing like a huge sentinel pointing to the sky? Answer. Nanga Parbat. Question number 9. Where did the travelers board the houseboat? Answer. At Baramulla. Question number 10. How did the houses of the Kashmir are built? Answer. Wood and bricks. 4 marks questions and answers. Question number 1. Explain the varieties of flowers and fruits of Kashmir. Answer. The flowers of Kashmir pass in a procession of beauty. The varieties of flowers like pink almond blossom, white cherry blossom, pink and white apple blossom, royal purple irises, Persian lilac blooms. When summer begins, the air is filled with the perfume of roses, and walls and gardens are covered with their clusters of crimsons, snow white, scarlet and creamy yellow flowers. Outside the city, in the fields, blue flags of red poppies grow among the wheat, and fields of yellow mustard stretch like dazzling cloth of gold. After the season of flowers, fruits then take the place of flowers, and shops are filled with fruits like luscious pears, peaches, nectarines, and plums, and later on with rosy-cheeked apples. Question number 2. Describe the floating garden of Dal Lake. Answer. The floating gardens of Dal Lake are unique. One end of Dal Lake is reserved for them. They literally make the ground for the gardens themselves. First of all, they make a sort of platform of reeds and anchor it to stakes. The garden requires no watering and can easily be tended from the end of a boat which extends from them. Question number 3. Why is the city of Srinagar called the Venice of India? The Jhelum flows through the city of Srinagar and with its canals cut it up into so many islands as to give it the name of the Venice of India. As the sun melts the snow on the mountain tops, the snow water flows down the valley and causes the river to rise and supply her life giving waters to the fields and gardens. Question number 4. Describe the spring season of Kashmir. Answer. The early spring season is the season of flowers. The flowers of Kashmir pass in a procession of beauty. The varieties of flowers like pink almond blossom, white cherry blossom, pink and white apple blossom, royal purple irises, Persian lilac blooms. When summer begins, the air is filled with the perfume of roses and walls and gardens are covered with their clusters of crimsons, snow white scarlet and creamy yellow flowers. Outside the city, in the fields, blue flags of red poppies grow among the wheat, and fields of yellow mustard stretch like dazzling cloth of gold. To get more videos for other lessons, please subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, download and share to your friends.